welcome back to my channel Srujan Study Circle. In my previous video we have discussed about dinosaurs and the geological time table. I hope you all have understood the both concepts. Okay. In the previous video, we have discussed only dinosaurs up till 5 or 4. Okay. In this video, I am going to continue the topic of dinosaurs. And another thing that I am going to tell another topic also, like the geological timetable I have told in my previous video. That is, domains or realms. It is not related to this, but it is somewhere related. Okay, we will study about these both. So let us begin with our today's topic, domains and dinosaurs. So guys, we are going to discuss about dinosaurs in this video. As you all know, we are going to discuss about dinosaurs in this video. Okay, now in my previous video I have discussed about only four dinosaurs. I think here's only four dinosaurs. We will move further to our upcoming dinosaurs, and in this video our first dinosaur is Tyrannosaurus Rex. Okay, which is our first dinosaur. Our first dinosaur is Tyrannosaurus Rex. Okay, this is also known as T-Rex. Okay, it is also known as T-Rex. Okay, now this Tyrannosaurus Rex weighs up till 5000 kgs to 7000 kgs, which is 5 tons to 7 tons. And this height of this Tyrannosaurus Rex is 12 to 13 meters long. Okay, it was 12 to 13 meters long. So let us move forward to our next dinosaur. So our next dinosaur is Stegosaurus. Okay, next dinosaur is Stegosaurus, which weighs up till 3100 kgs, and the height of this Stegosaurus is 8 to 9 meters long. And another point about this Tyrannosaurus Rex, that it was a carnivore. Okay, this was a carnivore. Similarly, this Stegosaur is an herbivore. It is an herbivore. I think you all have watched my previous video. If you have watched, you will be knowing what is herbivore and carnivore and omnivore. Okay, this Stegosaur is an herbivore. So our next dinosaur is Plesiosaurus. Please don't give importance to this spellings, but please see the pronunciations. Plesiosaurus. And the weight of this one is 700 kgs and height was 8 meters long. And now I am going to only tell the names of these dinosaurs. Let us begin. So our first name is Corythosaurus bisalent, Skeletosaurus, Brachyrhosaurus, Brachyrhosaurus, Dimetrodon, grandis. Okay. Next one is iguanodon. Next one is canthosaurus. Next one is sauropods. Next one is hyphoscelophodon. Okay. Next one is gallimimus. Next one is brachiosaurus. Next one is troodons. Next one is carnosaurus. Next one is hadrosaurus. Next one is protoceratops. Next one, this one is a bit difficult. Parionix. Okay. Parionix. Similarly, our next one is Storicosaurus. And the last one is Compsognathus. I hope you all have understood the concept of these dinosaurs. I will end the topic of these dinosaurs here only. Okay. I hope you all have understood. If you want more information about dinosaurs, then please comment and like this video. I will. I am keeping a goal of 50 likes on these videos. Then I will and comment down in the comment section if you want more information about dinosaurs. So as I have told in the beginning of this video, we are going to discuss about the some another topic, that is domains or realms. Okay, now what is this domains or realms? Let us see. We are going to talk about domains or realms. Okay, domains or this realms. Okay, now what are these domains or realms? Let us study about them briefly in this video. Okay, these domains or realms are nothing but they are major subsystems of the earth. Okay, now this how many realms or domains are there? Okay, how many realms or domains are there? There are four realms or domains. Please keep it in mind. There are four domains or realms. First one is lithosphere, second hydrosphere, third atmosphere, and the fourth is a biosphere. Now, what are these? Let us see in the short or in the brief way. Lithosphere is nothing but lithosphere is nothing but we can tell that lithosphere is nothing but land. Okay, land. Next one, sorry. Okay, our next one, hydrosphere is nothing but water. Okay, it is an water. Similarly, our atmosphere is nothing but a major part, air. Then we have covered all this, land, water, air. What is this biosphere? Okay, wait a minute. This biosphere is nothing but the mixture of all. Mixture of all this. This is the biosphere. We have learned about them in a short form. Okay, we have learned about them in the short form. In my next upcoming videos, I am going to discuss about these only. Then latitudes, longitudes, ozone layer, etc. wherever is very necessary. So in this video only we have discussed about this much. In my upcoming videos, we will go to move to further. Okay. And please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get whenever my notification. So get notification whenever my video uploads. So hit the like button, share with your friends and relatives in WhatsApp, Facebook, etc. in social medias. I will meet you in my upcoming or next video that will come on next Sunday at 4 p.m. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.